I think a lot of us NFL fans out there were looking forward to seeing this AFC North rivalry renew itself again in the playoffs with the Ravens at the Bengals. But now with Lamar Jackson out, I don't know if there's much to talk about here. The Ravens just aren't the same team. They don't have that same potency on offense. And the Bengals are one of the hottest teams, if not the hottest one in the NFL. And I think they're out to prove themselves again that they did belong in that Super Bowl last year that many people thought, hey, they shouldn't have belonged here. Ja'Marr Chase and Joe Burrow might just be a little too much for the Ravens, even though they do have some playmaking on defense that could slow them up. But I'm going with the Bengals in the easy win here over the Ravens. They're getting a home game. Comment and let me know your thoughts on this matchup and who you see coming out of the AFC this year, because it's wide open.